Give me your machines.
Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
I'm pretty sure there are three people, and I only see two bodies right here. I killed one here, I killed one like right here, and then I don't remember where exactly I killed the other one. Oh shit. You fucked up, motherfucker! Give me that. Boom. No one's ever gonna find your body there, son. Fuck you think. They're gonna be like, yo, it stinks in here for like 10 years, Nikki. 10 years. No reason why they're gonna find your body. Oh, shit, Nikki. Fine, little bitch. You wanna die? You can die, Nikki. Boom, bitch. Get out the fucking way, Nikki. See, you shouldn't have been leaning on the fucking rail. But you wouldn't have fell. Oh. Look at this song. No, 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 no. Woo! Hide in the trash bin. Then I see you when you come up in the car. Whoa. 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 Run for it, Nikki. Shit. Shit. Woo. Give me this. Oh, huh. Yeah, motherfucker, I fire back, Nikki. The fuck you saying? Come for me, Nikki? Come for me, Nikki? Boom! That's my last bullet, fuck. Oh, no, I got more bullets. I stay. I ain't fucking have a firefight right here, son. Fine. Can I swim? Oh, I can swim. I can swim in this canary-tated water. Canary-tated. Tam-nated. Woo! Hold my breath for a really long time. Oh, he's headed for the sewers. No, I'm not. Son, calm down. Fuck. He gets through the sewers, we'll lose him. Why would I want to stay? Wait. Oh, let me stay here and have fun. Nah, son, what the fuck? Like, unless if I could fight some more, then nah, I ain't gonna stay where shit. Oh, Nikki, you already got everything you could find. Let's just stay here for a while. Nah, that's not how it works. You keep your fucking gun shit out. What the fuck? Come here, motherfucker. Oh. Corvo, your weakness means our plan worked and you've been broken free from Coldridge. One of our contacts was hidden weapons for you somewhere deeper in the sewers. Grab the gear and find Samuel where these tunnels dump out into the river. He will bring you to us. A friend who will meet you soon.
If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo. You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there. Kids like you, you never saw what he was.
Look at those rats. Oh shit. Come back here, son. Let me kill more of you motherfuckers. Can I like open this? Is there a key somewhere? Am I missing something? Oh. Fuck. There we go. Yeah, follow me, rats. Surprise, motherfucker! Goddamn! Goddamn! Yo, it looks like those rats are humping the fucking bodies. The fuck? What the fuck? Those guys going to town. They raping, eating, pillaging that fucking body. Fucking ate that. Damn. Ain't even leaving no damn bones, son. What the fuck? Y'all some straight OG fucking rats, Nikki. I fuck y'all up, y'all fuck me though, but, you know. Hopefully it don't come to that. Hopefully it do, Nikki? Aww. I wanna fuck some rats up. You cannot kill the rat plague. It dies anyway. No one will keep us from death. I will keep you from death, dog. Little bitch! Y'all trying to step to me, son? Y'all trying to oh shit, motherfucker, you gonna jump at me, nigga? Gonna fucking jump at me, son? Fucking die, nigga? 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 Come back here, nigga. Y'all big and tough when you had your friends, nigga. Come here, nigga. Contaminate the water. And hope I don't have to swim in it now. Oh, shit. I know, I was probably supposed to, like, go on the other side while they were distracted. Fuck. Oh, well. Contaminated waters. What else is new? Okay, that's some strong-ass glass. God damn. I know they make glass like this back then. Oh shit, I'm a little bit tired. That outsider walks among us. Huh? Who exactly is a fucking outsider, dog? Is it me? Because it's me, I'll beat your ass. Like, no lie. Really? You just gonna. Motherfucker. You ugly ass motherfucker. Come here. This is what I do with you, bitch. Open that shit up. Open that shit up. Ah. There we go. There's not really anything down there. Okay. Oh shit. What's that supposed to be? I don't know where I'm really supposed to be going. Well, I know I'm supposed to be going in, like, that direction, but. I don't know what's supposed to be up here, down there. I guess up here. It's over here. No one will keep us from death, son. Except for me.
Screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Let the rats eat them.
Yeah. Surprise, motherfuckers! You see me fucking no-scoping those rats, Nikki? You guys ain't gonna get me, Nikki. Fuck you! Fucking rats think they own the place, Nikki. Come here, motherfucker! Ah! 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 Oh, shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit! First health potion of the game. God damn. Corvo ain't afraid of no fucking rats, Nikki. Woo! Woo! Come here. Woo! Huh. And No, it's supposed to, like, use the bottles or the bodies, probably the bodies, to distract the rats. Again. That's what they were trying to teach me earlier. While the rats are distracted, you can get around them. But, touche, motherfucker. I got a sword and a gun, and I don't give
Attention,
a fuck.
Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress, and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Ooh, shit. I think it's easier to climb a chain than it is a rope, honestly. In my honest opinion. Opinionist. Give me that. Give me that. Now give me the bottle, too. That way, if I see anyone, I'll just throw it at their ass. Give me that. Give me the bottle again. Oh, fuck. I almost walked right into that. Bitch. Huh. It's over here. Oh, shit. I saw that a little too late. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, there's a skull there. Crouch that shit. Oh, give me. That's the one that was aimed over there. Okay. Fuck this. Give me that shit. Someone? No. Motherfucker's dead. He wasn't dead, he's dead now, Nikki. He got fucked up with a bottle to the head, son. That's why they call me fucking Sketh Mr. Optics. That's why they call me Mr. Optics. Sketh Mr. Optics. Because Nikki, I sniped that Nikki with that bottle. That's all there is to it. I guess I'm good. Give me that. Come here. Contaminate the water.
Greetings, Corvo, or should I say Lord Protector, as you were known before the title was wrongfully taken from you. We are servants of the Empire and of the true Empress. The group of loyalists who want very much to meet you take these weapons crafted for you of the finest materials on the Isles and meet with our man Samuel near where these tunnels split into Renhaven River. All haste and luck. We share a common purpose.
What?
So they give me a crossbow and that's it. Really? Crossbow and what? A knife? Oh, that's... Damn. It's pretty nice. Take it back. I like those guys. Come here. More contamination. Motherfucker, sound like he had a rough landing. It's over here. What is this? I don't know what those potions do, but okay. I should have probably looked at the name of them. Come on, let's go. Is there a way around? Yeah. No! Woo! Give me that. Come on. Okay. Jelly Shore. Jelly, in case you're too daft to remember, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey, got it? If you don't want your share, you'll sort it out. If not, what? I'll come back for it next month. Okay, so I gotta look for his whiskey. This is whiskey. Is it over here? Huh. Probably want the crossbow if I'm gonna be doing stealth. Okay, where's his whiskey at then? Is his whiskey up here? I'm not going down there until I get that fucking safe.
You won't get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise.
Boom, motherfucker!
I know I heard something.
Yeah, he heard you getting hit in the fucking head with a fucking bottle. The fuck you think? I don't think this is a whiskey bottle, so.
You won't stay hidden for long.
Yeah? Fuck you.
Can't stay hidden forever.
I already had. There's a glass here.
I'll find you.
You're gonna find shit, motherfucker. Look at that. Okay, what's this?
I'll flush you out.
I don't see no, nothing on that, so.
Oh, I'll find you.
You ain't gonna find shit, motherfucker. You don't even know I'm up here. Oh, there we go.
Smells like a dead weeper.
Processed oil well, okay. Well oil. Well oil. Where the fuck is this guy's whiskey at? What the fuck is this supposed to be anyway? Looks like a weird, like, train car. I don't know, did I break his whiskey bottle already? I don't see no whiskey bottle. I don't know. Hey man, where's his whiskey bottle at? I need that code, son. Come on, son. This is ridiculous, son. Ridiculous. Like, do I have it in my inventory or something? Mission clues, mission items, notes. Ring, gadgets, ammo, upgrades. Yeah, I don't see shit about no whiskey. I don't know. I can't find it soon. I'm just gonna walk on out. Oh shit, I almost went down there.
Come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water.
Maybe up here? No. Fuck. I What's up with this brick? Huh? Fuck. Need that whiskey bottle. Shit. Is it down here somewhere? I don't see the shit. Fuck. Or whatever. Fuck it. I see absolutely no whiskey with a code on it. Wow, this is a little bullshit right here. If there's a bottle of whiskey, I clearly already broke it. I was not paying attention enough to fucking give a fuck about a bottle of whiskey. Oh, hold up. Hold up. What's this? Four, five, one, okay. I can't believe I didn't notice that. Let's see. Four. Five. Uno. Moray, jewelry box. And a health potion and some books. Okay. I can get out of here now. Geronimo, motherfucker. Boom, motherfucker, again.
I know you got you now. Two arms.
Fuck you, motherfucker. You just gonna throw shit at me, motherfucker? Motherfucker, you just gonna throw shit at me, motherfucker? How motherfucker just gonna throw shit at me? Little bitch. Contaminating the water and shit. Deserve to die. Granted, you were dead when you contaminated the water, but still. Oh, shit. Sewer water. It's been contaminated. Bitch! Yeah, fuck you. You don't take shit out. Except for your life, Nikki! Except for your life, Nikki! Oh, what the fuck?
You made someone a widow, damn you.
Was it someone else? I made someone a widow. Oh, fuck you. Ah, this better not, like, start me all the way back. Better be, like, right when I jump down. Because I won't be pissed off. Well, at least if I had to open that safe again, I know what the combination is. Oh, I press any key to continue.
You won't get past me, sir. You know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Fuck. Press the wrong button. I keep pressing F to throw it instead of right click. Left click. Boom, motherfucker! I stay hidden as long as I fucking want. Fuck you think you are telling me I won't stay hidden. You ain't gonna find shit, motherfucker. Come here. Come here, you little bitch. Where'd you go, motherfucker? If I fall down one, at least I can, like, get back up. Find- oh, shit. Oh, that was a lag spike. So I think this is back. Yeah. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. Give me that. Oh, you don't know shit yet, motherfucker, because I'm gonna fuck you the fuck up. You ain't going out, dog shit.
Keep your eyes peeled. You got lucky.
Yeah, you got lucky. Tiki poo. What? What? Boom, motherfucker! Give me this one next.
Someone help me out! You're going down!
Boom, motherfucker! Oh, you gonna throw shit at me, motherfucker? You gonna throw shit at me? Little bitch. Like, my bolts don't stick to the ground. Oh, there they are. Give me that. Give me that. Hey, you almost caught him? That's good.
Huh? Damn it.
Fuck, wrong button. There we go. Little bitch! You gonna flush shit out because you fucking dead, dude. Quit contaminating in the fucking water, dog. Before I can loot your shit anyway. Fuck out of there. He's just standing there? Nah. I thought I was saying, well, the fucking name was over him. Where's motherfucker at? Give me your shit. Oh. Shit. Here he is. Motherfucker. Give me your shit. Contaminating the water. This is upstream too, motherfucker. How you gonna contaminate this fucking water? Okay. Okay, give me that. Give me a bite of that Kit Kat bar. I like Kit Kats. I love Kit Kats. So do you. You don't like a Kit Kat, then get the fuck out of here. From me to you. See, I'm a great limericks guy, son. I make those child jingles you hear on TV. I'm Charlie Sheen. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't know his name or not. 2.5 Men. All I know is he like makes jingles. Oh well. I was never a 2.5 Men kind of guy. I always didn't like that show. Never liked that show to begin with. Boom. The fuck?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
What happened if I didn't kill any of them? If I just knocked him out? I wonder. Give me that. Give me that. Samuel!
Over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
You ain't a friend of mine, you get a fuck. The only friend I know named Samuel is in Darksiders, and I beat his fucking ass.
I'm Samuel. And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you.
Okay.
They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it.
Okay.
I'd like you to meet them.
Just down the river from here.
Okay. Let's go. The fuck? Well, let me stay here and, you know. Oh, I didn't find all the coins. I don't give a fuck. The fuck are coins to me, son? Ain't shit to me, that's what. Cause I'm rich, bitch. Press any key. I hate that. Press any key to continue. Really? That's the loading screen. Press any key to continue.
Pitt's pub closed for business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing.
Hey, awesome broken up house, son.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.